brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though, just keep on testing. right, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service. It's melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling toward...
Oh, God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
You're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. This big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right. I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but. You solved it?
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?